What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix dropped frames and choppy playback while using Premiere Pro. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. In most cases, you are editing a high resolution or high frame rate video. To reduce the stress on your GPU while editing, we will have to make a few changes to your settings. First, navigate to Sequence. Sequence Settings. On this window, make sure to change the editing mode option to 1080p square pixel, in case you're using high resolution footage. You can always change your export settings so that you don't lose video or audio quality. Below, set your sequence time base to 24fps. In your video settings, you should have these settings by default. Make sure that your pixel aspect ratio is set to square pixels, and at the bottom, uncheck the composite to linear color option. After clicking on OK, you may get an alert that some of your clips don't match the sequence settings. Simply select to keep existing settings. By now, your preview should be a lot smoother. In order to increase your performance even more, navigate to Edit, Preferences, Media. On this window, make sure to set your indeterminate media time base option to 24fps, and make sure that the Enable Proxies option is unchecked. Under Memory, make sure to allocate enough RAM for Premiere Pro to use. You should also set the Optimized Rendering For option to Performance. Click on OK to apply your changes. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.